You're...
I have sometimes with my stomach. I told this to Tom a long time ago on our podcast. I took a shit in Japan once that was so bad. The guy in the stall next to me threw up. And Joe, we were in Japan. I thought he was talking to me. He's like, and I'm like, I don't know what you're saying. No Japanese. Dude, and that's, by the way, that's happened twice. It happened once in Denver. Oh.